Hi, my name is Jonas. Let's do a little bit of sound design today. A while back I did a video about creating 90s old school rave, and because I never need much excuse to do some more rave, let's do some rave steps today. I'm going to use some of my hardware synths as a sound source to create rave steps, and because sharing is caring, they will all be available for free. You can check the link in the video description if you want to download them. Let's start with the TX-81Z. Its 4-operator FM engine, coupled with a nice crunchy 12-bit digital to analog converter, makes it the perfect fit for nice dirty rave sounds. First, we'll start with some organ patches. This one is called 60s. We're going to play a major chord and a minor chord, and then record it into Cubase. When you have the audio, you can drag and drop it into a Cubase sample track, like this, and then adjust the sample start and end, adjusting the release, and there we have it. And the major version. And I quickly created some loops to demo the use of these steps. First, the major step. And the minor. Another one of my TX-81Z favorites is this analog organ patch. After it has been resampled, you get this. And a short demo. Playing some other chords with it works very well as well, and then you can get, for example, something like this. Sounds with lots of harmonics work especially well, certainly if you play a nice chord. If you take, for example, this thin clef patch from a TX-81Z. It sounds quite thin, but if you resample it, it's a perfect rave step. And electric guitar patches also should not be neglected. Play a major chord. And when you put this in the sampler, you can get something like this. As you probably already recognized from my short demo, this sound really reminds me of Entrance Set You Free. And now let's move on to the Roland D20. It has lots of nice crunchy PCM samples on board combined with digital synthesizer waveforms. It doesn't sound really clean, and that's exactly what we need, a perfect source for rave steps. First, let's check out some piano patches. And just as with the TX-81Z, I resampled these sounds and made a short demo with it. Let's check it out. Next, this organ patch of the D20 works especially well. Lots of nice and tasty harmonics. And once again, resample it and let's make some rave. Now let's do some proper classic piano steps. Of course, there's no better source for this than the Korg M1. It does have the classic house and rave piano, so let's resample that. First, let's do a minor chord. And after that has been resampled, you can do something like this. And of course, the major chord version works very nice as well. Not every source needs to be a chord though. Let's take for example this dirty MS-20 scream. Throw it into the sampler track, and then we have this very useful, dirty, stabby rave sound. And this works especially well if you layer it with some of our other steps we already had. And last, but certainly not least, the demon choir step. The sound that when your parents would hear it from your bedroom, they would really get worried, because it sounds like some choir from hell. Really great, very apocalyptic. The sound source for this is going to be O Fortuna from Carmina Burana. You probably will know it. It starts like this. And the part we're interested in is this chord. So I cut out that part, threw it into the Cubase sampler track, and then we get this. And with some beats. It actually sounds very close to the sound that is used in T99 Anesthesia, but I'm not sure if they use the same sample. It's quite similar though, and it's a great sample, so download this, you are going to want to use this. And to finish it off, it really sounds great if you layer it with some of our other steps. So as you can see in here, it's quite easy to very quickly come up with lots of rave steps. It's basically a matter of finding a nice bass tone, playing some chords on it, resample that, and then you have a one finger rave step ready to go in your classic rave hit. As I already said in the beginning of the video, I created a small sample pack out of these rave steps and they're available for download. You can download them for free. Link is in the video description. And that's it again for today. If you want more like this, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And if you want to be notified as soon as a new video goes online, click the bell button. Bye bye.